गाइज वेलकम बैक टू अनदर व्लॉग ऑफ माइन. दिस इज मी सृष्टि लोहार. एंड जिन्होंने भी अब तक मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है प्लीज जाके कर दो. ऑल्सो ये जनवरी का मेरा पहला व्लॉग है, सो हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू ऑल ऑफ यू. ये साल आप सभी के लिए एक बहुत ही ज्यादा खुश मिसाल साल रहे और मे ऑल योर विशेस कम ट्रू. लेट्स गेट इनटू द टॉपिक. ट्रिपल एस का हॉल वीडियो शूट करने वाली हूँ मैं आज, सो डोंट थिंक दैट इज जस्ट अ विंटर कलेक्शन और अ समर कलेक्शन और अ पार्टी वेयर कलेक्शन. इट्स अ मिक्स्ड ऑफ ऑल. आई हैव गॉट बैग्स ऑफ क्लोथ्स विद मी राइट नाउ फ्रॉम ट्रिपल एस एंड मैं आपके साथ अपना ट्रिपल एस का एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करने वाली हूँ. सो आई एम गोना डू अ ट्राई हॉल video with you people, so let's get started. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this because I'm a shopaholic person and I've always done online shopping since last 3 years. And ट्रिपल एस से मैंने जितना भी प्रोडक्ट्स खरीदा है, whether it's footwear, whether it's accessories, whether it's clothing, I've never been disappointed. Let's get started. Here it is, this two-piece outfit. Actually fell for the skirt. I like the print on it and it's silk after all. And this cozy little tank top does go with it. What do you guys think? I think it's cute. मुझे ऐसा टाइप का ड्रेसअप बहुत ही ज़्यादा पसंद है because I mostly dress up as girly girl and I like it. So what do you guys think? Let's see the next one. Okay, so here's the next one. This black shirt. Actually जब मैंने order किया था so size misplaced कर दिया था मैंने, medium की जगह large में कर दिया था. That time I thought it would look like a bit, you know, heavy and look like I wore my dad's shirt. But right now, I don't think it does look like that because I've just paired this up so perfectly. I guess so. And yeah, I think it looks cool. It's just a relatable look. What do you guys think? Let's see the next one. So the shirt again. It's from a sweatshirt. You will pencil for your hoodie. Your hoodie pencil for you. So again, I like the color and yeah. Okay, so here's the next one. The outer, ये वही है जो मैंने इंट्रो में पहना था. It's just that black की जगह मैंने white कर दिया है. And it's very comfortable because it's woolen after all. So it's very cozy and I like this look. What do you guys think? Comment down below. So the sweatshirt. क्या ही बताऊँ उसके बारे में. I like the color. It's my favorite color. And quality की बात करूँ तो again no disappointment. So I will wear it someday. Let's see another one. Here comes another one. This sweatshirt it is. I kind of like this look. And you know guys, triple S pe quality ki baat karu to I've never been disappointed with the quality. This quality is great. Yeah, I like it. And you know what I believe is किसी भी outfit को कोई भी ज्वेलरीज या फिर accessories के साथ fit कर दो ना, then the look looks so damn complete. Let's see the next one. Okay, so this is the last one. I promise this is the last one. And the dress, and जब मैंने इसको ऑनलाइन पे देखा था तो आई फाउंड इट वेरी कूल. आई होप यू गाइस आर नॉट इमेजिनिंग मी एज अ ब्रांड या समथिंग. बट या, एंड इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द बूट, इवन दे आर फ्रॉम ट्रिपल एस, इट्स गॉट हील्स ऑन इट एंड इट्स कूल. द बूट्स आर रियली कूल एंड इवन द ड्रेस इज आई गेस. Okay, so this was it for today guys. Thank you so much for bearing up with me. If you're here still watching me right now, then a big thanks to you guys. And if you guys really like this video, then let me know because I really enjoyed doing this. And if you all want me to come up with more such haul videos like this, then let me know in the comment section below. Bye guys, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe please. Ek like daba dena aur share kar dena. Such a pain on my feet. Okay. Oh my god, finally. Kuch bhi ho jaye but I don't want my specs to get again scratched or something. Okay, guys, thank you so much for all the love you guys give to me. I'm really blessed to have you guys in my life. Bye guys.